Control mode, broadcast mode, and Wi-Fi mode are supported by DJI SDR transmission. Control mode. In control mode, you can connect one transmitter with up to two receivers, offering a longer video transmission distance and a stronger interference resistance. Control mode enables seamless audio frequency hopping and dynamic bitrate adjustments, meeting the demands for high-quality transmission in scenarios where one transmitter is connected to two receivers. Two-way communication via the headset is enabled between the transmitter and the receiver. Each transmitter can only communicate with one receiver. Linking. Control mode is enabled by default. Slide down on the receiver home screen, tap connection mode, and select Control A or Control B to enter the linking status. Press and hold the link button on the transmitter to enter the linking status and start linking. Tap Cancel to terminate the process at any time during the process. Once connected, slide up on the home screen of the transmitter or receiver to select the appropriate channel. This action can also be completed by sliding down on the receiver home screen, tapping SDR channel, and then selecting the appropriate channel. Broadcast mode. In broadcast mode, you can connect an unlimited number of receivers to a transmitter. Slide down on the transmitter home screen to enter the menu. Select and enable broadcast mode. Slide down on the receiver home screen to enter the menu. Tap connection mode and select BCST. The receiver starts searching for nearby transmitters. Select the transmitter to be connected in the list of searched devices and complete the connection. Once connected, slide up on the home screen of the transmitter to select the appropriate channel. Wi-Fi mode. In addition to control mode and broadcast mode, up to two mobile devices, smartphones or tablets, can be used to connect directly to the transmitter via Wi-Fi. Once connected, you can monitor the image via the Ronin app. Wi-Fi mode is not supported by the receiver. Slide right on the transmitter home screen to enter the Wi-Fi connection interface. Open the Ronin app, tap Connect to RavenEye, and select Scan QR Code to connect for quick connection. Alternatively, select Wi-Fi name to search for nearby transmitters and select a transmitter from the list of searched devices. Slide up on the Wi-Fi connection interface of the transmitter to view the device name and password. Select Wi-Fi in the system settings of your smartphone or tablet. Choose the device name and enter the password to complete the connection. The screen will automatically change to the RavenEye camera view when the connection is successful.